Part 1.
I tell you, John, that music is really weird. That NBC even sounds kind of spacey, doesn't it? Hear that whistle sound? Sounds like, outer space time music.
Yeah. Thank you. that a soul played on the world's smallest light.
They always say, why don't you dress like us? Why don't you look like me?
Since you can't go home, sleep here tonight. So long, then, and enjoy your dreams.
Thank you. Thanks. This next song is called Wasting Away. I hope you like it. It's a song about getting stuck out.
Come now, she won't care. She won't come now, she won't care. Help me God now, help me God. She won't come now, she won't care.
Hello? Hey, man. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, hey, listen, man. I think I'm freaking out.
You. need you for something very important and very beautiful. It will be my last command. Kill me.
Escape. You have a long need to forsake this world to penetrate to a world beyond time.
There, you see? That wasn't so hard, was it? That wasn't so hard, was it? That wasn't so hard, was it? You've got a nerve saying you've tested life to the bottom and found nothing in it. You haven't even tried it easy, fun part yet.
Comprehend, friend John. Oh, friend John, it is a strange world. A sad world. A world full of miseries and woes and troubles. And yet when King Laugh come, he makes them all dance to the tune he play.
I invite you to a little entertainment. One price only. Your mind. You are here at the school of humor. You are to learn to laugh. Now, true humor begins when a man ceases to take himself seriously. This is our theater, and a jolly one it is. I hope you find lots to laugh at. To laugh is the whole aim of getting up this early morning. Are you ready?
Yeah. Thank you.
eternity is a mere moment, just longer for a joke.
End of part one.
Asiago saute, Asiago saute, Asiago saute, Asiago saute, gonna taste like more big onion.
Part 2.